I'm Andy, the Mitsubishi guy from Showcase Mitsubishi, and this is our video for the 2017 Mitsubishi Outlander Sport GT with all-wheel control, or four-wheel drive as you'd like to call it. Now, this may not be the color of the car that you selected when you're looking at this, but I want you to know the options and features on this video will be exactly the same as the options and features as the one that you're looking at. We want to show everybody what's going on. This happens to be mercury gray. It's a fantastic color, but keep in mind, all the colors on this car look great. So let me get to the nuts and bolts of this. Let me show you all about the 2017 Outlander Sport GT and a lot of things that you like about it and some of the things that are improved for 2017. First of all, I love the headlights that the Outlander Sport GT has. This is the super wide HID headlight system from Mitsubishi. It's a forward facing bulb and a sideways facing bulb. So you get an amazing view and scope of vision. It's bright, 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 and they're electrically adjustable from inside of the car, up and down. Fog lights down here. New nose, 2016, 2017, brand new corporate front. Very attractive car, makes the car look sleek, very stylish. I love the chrome accents, especially right through here. Another great thing for 16 on up, look at the great wheels they came out with and the fender opening moldings. Very attractive on this car. Of course, the rocker molding down here, obviously rear molding back here. Another great add-on for 2017, and I'll do this in two stages. First of all, I want to show you, this is our fast key system. This is the key fob for the car. Now you'll notice, and I'll turn it right side up for you, it has a lock, an unlock, and a panic feature on it, all right? Now obviously you can push those buttons and make this happen, but it's a hands-free system, okay? It's designed that if you do this, keep this in your pocket, in your purse, wherever it is, you can walk up to the car, push the button, doors are locked. Now this triggered another thing I wanted to tell you about, brand new for 2017, power folding side view mirrors. So once again, here you are, you're walking up to the car, your hands are full of stuff, you want to get in the car, you don't have to reach anywhere for touching your keys. You just got to hit the button, your doors are unlocked, it's just that easy. Now keep in mind, you can perform that same function from either front door, and it's also available from the rear hatch on this car. So completely hands-free. What I do with this is I either keep it in my pocket, or in the wintertime, in my winter coat, I'll keep it in a zippered pocket, so I know if I've got my coat, I've got my car key. All right, let's take a look at the inside. Let me show you how great this is. The GT is my favorite model. A couple great things about the GT. First of all, it's got the larger engine. It's got the 2.4 liter four cylinder in it. Of course, this is four wheel drive. It's a CVT model. And it's rated at 22 in the city and 27 on the highway. I didn't even get into the fuel economy and the warranty up front. I probably should have. But remember, this is Mitsubishi. So we're talking a 10-year, 100,000-mile powertrain warranty, 5 years and 60,000 miles bumper to bumper, and 5 years unlimited mileage roadside assistance. On top of that, let's also add in 7 years and 100,000 miles anti-corrosion and 8 years, 80,000 miles computer and catalytic converter. This is a very well-rounded car, okay? Top safety pick since 2011. Great, great car. Okay, so let's start with the basics. As we're looking at the driver's door, our power windows, our power locks, and our power folding side view mirrors are all controlled from this panel right here, real easy to reach. Now, not only are those mirrors power, but they're also power folding, they're also electronically defrosted. So when you turn on the rear defroster in this car, you're also defrosting your side view mirrors in addition to your back glass. As we start on the dashboard and we go to the right, we have our knob that adjusts the headlights up and down for a variety of driving conditions. I found that to be really, really handy when you're either on back roads or when you're in foggy conditions, because it's nice to be able to set your headlight height just where you want it so that you're not getting that reflection back in the fog. Okay, we've got a traction control off button, Outlander Sport, fabulous leather wrapped steering wheel, and tilt and telescopic steering. So up and down, in and out, all available on this. And the whole point of it is, it's very comfortable for everybody. Short, tall, whatever, you got long legs or a long torso, whatever it is, you're gonna sit comfortably in this car, got plenty of leg room, plenty of headroom, and fabulous visibility all the way around the car. Now to help you get sit comfortably, how about power driver's seat? So it's powered forward and backward, you can move it in all directions, and of course, even the recline is power. These front seats are also heated too. Heated seat buttons are located right there. I'll even come back to them. All right, I'm coming back to our instrumentation. We've got our headlight controls over here and our fog light controls and turn signals are all on the same knob, all right? Now these are automatic headlights, but of course there's a manual override if you wanna work them standard. Also, there's a fog light switch right there, okay? If I go over to the right side stalk, this is obviously our wipers. Now, if you tap it up like that, that's called mist. That makes the wipers run up and down once, but as we go down, They're automatic rain sensing wipers, which you can adjust the sensitivity of, and then of course low and high, and if you pull this switch towards you, it's obviously a squirter. Now on the end is where you work the rear wiper. These are magnesium paddle shifters, and although this is a 2.4 liter with a CVT transmission, this allows you to shift this transmission as if it was a 6-speed automatic and go through 6 predetermined what would be gear positions on the transmission. Okay, moving up to here, mode selector, AM, FM, satellite radio, Bluetooth system, USB connection, all can be controlled right from here. Volume up and down and selectors left and right for presets or tracks. Okay, this is our Bluetooth fuse control for the phone. Okay, now you can wirelessly connect your phone to this system. You can A, stream music through this, and B, you can make and receive cellular phone calls completely hands-free. You can tell this system to dial somebody by either saying the name in your contact list, or you can tell it to dial somebody by number. It's just that easy. You can say dial 1234567. It will follow your lead. It's very, very good system. And once again, Bluetooth stream your music right through there. Here's cruise control right here. And before we get too far, I thought we might take a look towards the upper features. First of all, looking at the rear view mirror right here, this is an automatic dimming rear view mirror with HomeLink built right in. And then, really the fantastic part, how about a large panoramic glass roof? Now that is one of the largest unobstructed glass roofs that you can get in a car sold in the United States. This one also has LED lighting down both sides, and there's a button here that would normally be a sunroof button, and what that works is there's a power shade that can be closed all the way or part way, completely accessible from right here, completely automatic, like I said, it's power. Fantastic. Okay, let's continue a little bit more with our instrumentation. As we get to the center console area here, you'll notice it's now piano black with a leather shift knob. Very, very nice. That used to be an accessory. Here is obviously all your radio controls, and this is our Rockford Fosgate system. Now, Rockford Fosgate does all the premium sound systems for Mitsubishi. This system is 710 watts. There are 9 speakers in here, with one of those 9 being a 10-inch subwoofer. This sound system has been rated one of the very best sound systems available in a new car, regardless of price of the car. So you could be looking at cars that are 6 figures, and you're unlikely to find a sound system as nice as this one. As I said, it's CD, it's AM, FM, it's satellite radio, it's Bluetooth streaming from your device, it's USB connection, whatever you want to be to get your music through here. This is our big 6.1-inch touchscreen, and that's also your backup camera. So when the car is on, that's your backup camera. I'm actually going to kick some lights on so you can get a little bit of a look here. This is our automatic climate control, where you can select temperature, you can select your fan speed or automatic, and you can select where the air is going, or you can select automatic. Each of these three is also a push button. Recirculate, air conditioning, and rear defrost. Once again, when rear defrost is engaged, it's back glass and side view mirrors. Down here, heated seats. Both controlled right from there. Cubby hole, 12-volt drink holder right, 12-volt drink holder, that was good. 12-volt power supply right there. That one is on and off with the key. Here's our shift lever, including a second gate where, just like on the magnesium paddle shifters, you can select and manually shift this car through 6 presets. Here's our four-wheel drive button. You can select between two-wheel drive, four-wheel drive, and lock on this car. And you can make those changes at any time, at any speed, traveling in any direction. So small circles in a parking lot, you can change your setting. Going down the expressway at highway speed, you can change your setting. It's very adaptable and very convenient on the fly. All right, double drink holder, emergency brake, sliding center leather armrest, by the way, very comfortable, padded, once again, moves so that it suits you best. Upper level Kleenex holder, upper tray, lower tray, and as we get into here, we have our secondary power outlet. This 12-volt power outlet is hot all the time, and a USB port right here. So once again, a way to connect your music device to the sound system. Very, very nice. Now, before we get too far, I want to show you how nice this hands-free system works with the key. So just remember, fast key, because the key is in the car, I put my foot on the brake, I touch the button, starts the car. It's just that easy. If I want to turn the car off, I just push the button. It is that simple. It knows the key is in the car and everything works. Okay, let's talk a little bit about safety and then I'll show you the back seat. Okay, first of all, as I said, it's been a top safety pick since 2011. Realize this car has front airbags, side seat airbags, side curtain airbags, also driver's side knee airbags. Now, when we get to the outside to do a little bit more of a look around, I'll even read through on my cheat sheet a little bit more of the safety features that come with this car so you'll be aware of it. But what a great car. Lastly, on the safety list, Shoulder strap height is adjustable. This is not only for safety, but also for comfort. So you know that this shoulder strap is crossing your shoulder in the safest spot and a comfortable spot for you. Okay, let's move to our second row. Second row seat, once again, comfortable leather. Notice when you get in the back seat of this car, you're sitting higher than the people that are in the front seat. That's called theater height seating. It gives you a good view out the windshield, a good view out the side view windows, and that's designed to prevent motion sickness in the back seat of the car. Very cleverly done. All right, center armrest folds down. Double drink holder right here. This Course has the latch and tether system for rear child safety seats, whether they're forward or rear facing. So you've got the connectors down here, and of course the latch or tether that's on the back side of the seat for most safe latching and securing of a child safety seat. Now this seat is very comfortable. Of course, there's three seat belts all the way across. Nice, nice, nice car. And it folds very, very easily. I'll demonstrate to you how that works. There's just one single button at the top here. You push the button and down you go. Now this seatbelt can actually be moved out of the way and so can this one so that these don't interfere at all with your cargo. But you'll see when I get to the back of the car, there is a ton of cargo space on this. Now as we're coming around to the back, I want to point out something that was added for 2017. They've now gone to a sharp fin antenna and it's very attractive and really looks good with the car. It's color painted obviously to match. Now let me demonstrate again about fast key, because we talk a lot about what happens and the advantages of it. If you've got this key in your pocket, let's say you're coming out of it. I'm going to start this actually from an example. I've just locked the car, just so you know. All right, so I'm coming out of the mall and I've got a bunch of stuff in my hands and I want to put it in the back of the car. So I walk up to the back of the car and I can push this button. I've unlocked the doors, I lift it up, and in I go. It's just that easy. You'll notice no touching of the key, no reaching for it. Think about that in the wintertime, where you're wearing gloves and you're bundled up, you don't remember where your key is and you're fiddling for it, and you don't want to put your things down on the ground. It might be wet, it might be dirty. Hands-free, in the car just that quick. Now come get a look at the inside of this car, the space that you get. I've only folded down one side right now, but you can see there's ample space back here for whatever kind of cargo you're looking at moving. Most people find it's very well organized, very well designed, so that regardless of what your interests and what your needs are, this thing is very, very flexible as far as what you can fit inside of it. Also, when you look to your right, you'll see you've got your Rockford Fosgate subwoofer right there, all part of that fabulous sound system. So there's so much to be had when it comes to this car, and it's just an amazing package. I mean, think about it, 22 city, 27 highway, a 10 year, 100,000 mile warranty, a top safety. Okay, we've talked a lot about safety, I'm gonna demonstrate something, and then I'm gonna read some safety features. But I want to talk about something that we add on the car. It's called our pulse system. What the pulse system does is it will cause this third brake light to pulse four times before it stays on solid. Now it has been proven in studies that 90% of rear end collisions can be avoided if the trailing driver just had one more second of notice that the car in front of them was stopping. And we believe that that pulse system can make the difference for a lot of people. So think about it. We've all seen people driving around with their faces buried in their phones, not paying attention. That, in my opinion, is one of the leading causes of people getting in rear-end collisions. That pulsing light right there can be the difference between accident and no accident. And that is money well spent. So I'll strongly ask you to consider this on this car and to consider it on any other car you own, because we can install this on almost any car available. Okay, let me give that camera guy a little bit more opportunity to walk around and let me read for you some of the other great features that I want to make sure you're aware of on the 2017 Mitsubishi Outlander Sport GT. Okay. We talked about the super wide HID headlights. We talked about them being auto on and off. The rear taillights on this are now LED. I told you about the power folding side view mirrors, the shark fin antenna, the front windshield variable automatic rain sensing wipers. Did I mention there's rear heater ducts for the back seat? We've got the rear view camera system on it, automatic dimming rear view mirror with home link. As safety goes, this car has hill start assist, anti-lock braking system with electronic brake force distribution and brake assist, active stability control, and traction control logic. If we couple that up with the RISE body construction, which is Mitsubishi's unique design that allows the impact of an accident to pass around the occupants and protect them versus through them, you've got one of the safest cars on the road, especially in this class. This car is leader in warranty, it's leader in fuel economy, it's a leader and a contender in any category you want to do. But I'll tell you right now, we have amazing interest rates at 0%, we have great cash rebates, we have all kinds of incentives, it leases fabulously. Whatever you're looking to do, we've got an advantage for you on this, and it's literally hands down, we will prove it to you, this is the one that you want. So keep it in mind. We can arrange for financing for you securely via our website. We can do it over the telephone, and we'll be happy to do it in person. If you have any questions about Outlander Sport GT or any other model that we sell, if you want your questions answered, if you want to see specific information or specific pictures, please call us. Showcase Mitsubishi. Our phone number is 989-684-0500.